Good morning, students. Welcome to part 3 of our chapter number 9, Soil. In the last video, we have studied about the types of soil: the sandy soil, the clay soil, and the loamy soil. The homework was to read activity 9.3 and 9.4. Right now, activity 9.3. You have to collect samples of 3 different types of soil, that is clay soil, loamy soil, and sandy soil. Clean it properly, remove pebbles, rocks, glass, blades, anything. And now, putting drop by drop water, make a दो ऑफ इट नीड द सॉइल. जैसे आटा गूंथते हैं ना, वैसे थोड़ा थोड़ा पानी डाल के इतना करो कि उसका बॉल बन जाए. राइट, यू हैव टू मेक अ बॉल. यू कैन सी द फिगर गिवन ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज, दैट इज 9.4A. हियर इट इज. राइट, लाइक दिस यू हैव टू नीड इट एंड मेक a bowl of it, but at the same time it should not be sticky. Bowl banana hai lekin wo sticky bhi nahi hona chahiye. Then after you make a ball, then roll it on a floor to make a cylinder as given in picture D. Pehle aise knead kar lo, then make a ball like picture C. Then roll it and make a cylinder like D, and from the cylinder make a ring like given in the picture E. तीनों टाइप की सॉइल से ये ट्राई करना एंड देन टेल मी विच टाइप ऑफ सॉइल विल मेक अ गुड रिंग और अ गुड बॉल. ओके, विच कैन बी शेप्ड प्रॉपरली. So you can say that ball can be made from clay and loamy soil, but not from sandy soil. Clay or loamy soil में से ball बनेगा, लेकिन sandy soil में से तो बनेगा ही नहीं. Right? Okay. So ball and cylinder can be made from both? No. रिंग कैन ओनली बी मेड फ्रॉम क्ले सॉइल. लूमी सॉइल में से सिर्फ बॉल बना पाओगे, बट वेन यू विल रोल इट वो खराब हो जाएगा. राइट, बिकॉज इट डज नॉट स्टिक टू ईच अदर लाइक क्ले सॉइल. सो फ्रॉम लूमी सॉइल अ बॉल कैन मेड, बट सिलेंडर एंड रिंग दैट कैन ओनली बी मेड फ्रॉम अ क्ले सॉइल. So you can say that sandy soil cannot be shaped in a specific type, while the clay soil is best for making pots, toys, and statues. Right? There is a question that which soil is good for this. So you can say that sandy soil is good for this. Now properties of soil. Properties of soil. Percolation rate of water in soil. What is the percolation rate of water? Right? That is the amount of water it can keep in a given time, that is the percolation rate. It is amount of water upon the percolation time. For to understand this, activity 9.4 you have to do. Right? So you can do this in your homework. I want to do this activity, right? it is very easy. You just need a pipe and a soil and water, nothing very, yes, precious thing. It is a common thing which is available in your house very easily. So first you do this and then we will continue it. Okay, thank you.